Hey guys, Strategist420 here, back with another video. Playing Metal Gear Solid Phantom Pain. Let's get back into it. It'll be episode 2.
Wait, how is this thing here? I thought it was like fire.
My name's Ocelot, Big Boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. The first was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. That was 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland, so we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha!
Fucking ready. Let's start kicking ass and taking names.
Music tape? Hell yeah. Play some music while I'm doing this. Okay, fuck yeah.
Is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
The storm's passing. Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your ID. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. You got your binoculars? Or should I say, your tint scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. A little to the left. To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Slowly.
guard post captured. Arrived at the mother base.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Can you see? Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Of some kind in there. dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, for who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid. That's communications equipment used by the outpost CP. It must be how they keep in touch with headquarters. If you destroy it, you might be able to cut off the CP from their HQ.
Thank you.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Extraction arrived at the base.
Senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you. Golden Crescent. It's a type of medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent. That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative. It's the active ingredient in pentasmin. Sound anywhere and lure the enemy. You can also select empty magazines to throw from among your support weapons.
Thank you.
inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Outpost captured.
I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Yes. Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction Boss, arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Outside the mission area.
Caution, you are about to leave the mission area. Caution, you are about to leave the mission area. Caution, you are about to leave the mission area.
Yeah.
Ranking, damn. Oh, because the hits I took. Poof, I need to work on my accuracy. 8 headshots, not too bad. All right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Well, I'm gonna end the video off there, guys. Until next time, I'll see you later.